On this vote, the yeas are 52, the nays are 48. The nomination is confirmed.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.